Offices are still open for Spokane families who rely on Women, Infants, and Children's Program. Evidently, confusion about WIC being closed kept some families from getting food. But special funding is keeping it open for now. The Spokane office will continue offering services through the end of the month, but could be in danger if the shutdown continues beyond that.